Okay guys, back again with me, Bendel here, and for today's video, I find something really interesting. 2 days ago, I watched some like trending, not trending, it's just really popular right now to like make a tier list about team's logo, jersey and jersey design and anything. I watch a channel called Da Bronco. I don't know I pronounce it right or not, but I like your channel, Da Bronco. If you happen to watch this video, I really appreciate that. Let's see, let's jump to the first kit. We have AC Milan. Okay, this is AC Milan away kit. What I think about it, I really like the yellow, like a dull yellow, like creamy ginger, like a ginger, I don't know. I really love the combination between a dull yellow, that yellow, and the red from the team logo, and also from the sleeve trim and in the shoulder. But for the sponsorship logo here, to be very honest, man, I really love the older version of Fly Emirates logo, not this Emirates Fly Better logo. I don't know why, I just love that logo better than this one, but it's still a good kit. It's a good jersey. The jersey is not really fully plain, like a design in the clothes. It's like a zigzag or zigzag stripes kind of thing. It's kind of cool. It's not bad, but it's not at the top. So I think I'll put AC Milan in not A tier, but I will give AC Milan B tier for now. The next one we have Ajax Amsterdam. Okay, this is interesting. The color combination, I don't really like black and blue. Blue and black with like a turquoise color to separate the stripe, I don't think it's a bad combination. I don't think that's a good combination. I don't know why people design the color in such a weird way, like black and blue. No. No one ever say like black and blue is a good color combination. Yeah, I don't know. I don't like it. So I'll give Ajax Amsterdam I didn't really like it, so I put this in D tier. Atalanta, okay. the difference between Ajax Amsterdam design with this design is because the black and blue have separation with the white. So they're not really mixed together. They separate to each other. So it's not really bad, but I don't know why the Atalanta didn't have any sponsorship logo. If it's plain jersey with just white, it looks so bad, because it's like a whole space wasted in front of the jersey. But because the stripe, it makes it looks feel. It makes it look better. Yeah. I don't really hate it, but like it? No, not really. It's just in the middle, below AC Milan, to be honest. So I'll just give the Atalanta jersey maybe an B or C tier. It's not in this category, like it's not comparable to AC Milan jersey. It's way below that, but not too far. I think I'll go to the B tier for now. Atletico Madrid. Let's go, let's watch. It's cool, but the design on the stomach, it's kinda too much. Like if it's just like a stripe, maybe, or just some kind of little design in the sleeve, or just a stripe in the side of the body, it will look really damn cool. But overdoing it in the stomach, and it do mix the color with the apparel logo and the team logo. And I do really like the plus 500 logo, white, not with the same orange-ish red. Yeah. So the logo, the sponsorship logo really pops up, but the design on the stomach is too much. It's too much. With the shirt, maybe it looked good, but not that good. Yeah. Yeah. C tier. I will put this in C tier. Not the best, but not the best. Not the worst, but not the best. Obviously, it's not the best. It's not good. Barcelona. Okay. Okay. I do really like the white. Isn't really white, but like a bluish color, and it's really make the Rakuten sponsorship look way pops up. But I don't really know about the team logo right here. Why the team logo pink, like pink and purple? I don't really hate purple and pink, but as a team logo, is that cool? I just don't like it. I just don't like the logo, but overall the jersey looks good. I don't want to get this jersey dirty, so maybe I don't want to play. But yeah, it's cool. It's really cool. And I think it's in the same category as AC Milan jersey. Let's open it up. I think it's slightly better than AC Milan jersey, because AC Milan jersey, like, I just don't like the Emirates Fly better logo. Benfica. What I have to say, it's just plain. It's okay sometimes being plain jersey if it's look cool, but it's not that bad. It's just nothing special, really. C or D, C or D, C or D, C or D. Yeah, it's D. I don't really like Besiktas. I don't know why, but this design in the chest, this spiky type of thing, it reminds me of like Germany jersey in 1994 World Cup, maybe, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know, I forget, that's a long time ago. But the German thing, they have white shirt and German flag as the spiky thing in the chest. But Besiktas, they just do all black with a little bit highlight on the design. A really big Turkey flag on the upper right chest. Adidas logo. But I really love the white sponsorship Beko and three Adidas stripe in the shoulder. But the jersey itself, I don't know why, I don't really like it, because I don't know, it just scream old style to me. I think it's behind this. For my personal taste, the Atletico Madrid jersey is still a little bit, not better, but pops up. The next jersey, Club Brugge. The yellow is not, what is it, potent. It's not really glow, that yellow is dull. The Unibet logo, not really bad. I think it fits well with this jersey overall combination, but the color, yellow and black, it does pops up, but not in a good way. It's not D tier, but it's not C tier either. Like, see, we have these two really try too hard to be unique, but not really doing that well. But also not as bad as, yeah, it's as bad as, I'm almost throw up, I don't know. Is this about the jersey? If I'm about to throw up because this jersey, it deserves to be in D tier. Yeah, it's D tier. It's D tier. Above this. Okay. Yeah, this jersey made me almost throw up. Let's go to the next. Chelsea. And this is different story. Compared to the Club Brugge, I don't know how to pronounce that name. Compared to the Club Brugge jersey, this is different. The color, the yellow is a little bit more potent than the Club Brugge. It's more glow. And also the black in the logo and the small stripe, the thin stripe, horizontal stripe, it just make it a little bit balanced between the yellow and the black, not just like randomly black in the logo. It's do a good job. I really like the jersey. It's good jersey. It's really good. This is the first one we made to A tier. Okay, I'll put Chelsea. I really love it. I'll put that in A tier. Borussia Dortmund. I don't know why this image so pixelated. Okay. So I put Dortmund jersey in D tier. I think it's fair. The design throw me off. Like, it make my head kind of hurt. Yeah. This is special. In a bad way. Come on, designer. Come on. It's just not in trend anymore. It's like some old stuff. This design, it's like look like polo from 90s, 80s. But the design again, it's just cream old. I guess C tier. Yeah. C tier, I think it's like a category about someone doing too hard, but at the same time they're doing not that great. FC Bayern Munich. And whoa. Okay. This is bling bling. They throw gold everywhere. I don't know if the dots gold. I think it's not. Yeah, it's not. It's white. White dot in the asymmetric way. Flip flop. To be honest, man, if this just black and gold, well, that's will be, that's have to be amazing. But this dot, is it C tier game? Like doing too hard but not too great. Yeah. Sorry, Bayern. Sorry, but you belong to the top of C tier. Internazionale Milano. Everyone will agree. Having snakes with the skin detail on it, that's some brave stuff to put on your jersey. And sometimes brave, just brave, will not look good. Sometimes it's just give you blunder and make the jersey look bad. But in this jersey, it's not that case. This is not bad. And I do really like it. I don't know about this Inter fan token by socios.com. It's just not good. logo design right here. I will like it if Internacional still have their all sponsorship with Pirelli in this chest. That's gonna be so great. If the logo is still Pirelli, it belongs to the double S tier. I said that. Because even the logo is not my favorite, but it still look good. It still look, yeah. Come on, guess what? I don't care. This is the first S tier. This is the first S tier from this group. Juventus, okay. I don't know why they have two. It's not two. I think 4XE is still like from Jeep. What is it? Ads or something? The advertising for new car maybe? I don't know. But I do love the orange type of Adidas stripe right here. I love how the Jeep is just white, so it really pops up. I don't really like the grayish logo and Adidas logo here, but not really bad. The design, it's kind of childish. It's kind of like doing pattern in your Corel Draw if you're using Corel. It belong in this, just below the Bayern Munich jersey. It's simple. It's white, black on the sleeve, golden in the logo, in the apparel logo. But why the, I don't know, Boulanger, I don't know how to pronounce this name. And just big ass logo, be like, why just put the logo like the B with the with the oval thing, smaller, bad, really bad. I hate it. I really hate it. Last, yeah. But watching up close, this is beauty. I don't really like dull color, but I don't know why the green, the orange and the black suits well with this dull color and make it pops up more. You know, like when you want something look brighter, you need to put something darker as a background, because you want something that people want to see pops up, right? That's what Liverpool really did with their design. Okay, I agree with you, Dabronco, my bro with the fro. I love you. I have seen with this jersey, I have seen. I agree with you. This is S tier. No question about it. This is S tier. No question about it. Liverpool, you deserve to be on top for right now. We have Malmo FF. So this is the original team Zlatan Ibrahimovic played for before he go to Ajax Amsterdam. But I don't know where, in which direction this jersey design going to, like spike, like what is this like claw marks thing in the side? I don't really feeling that part, but with that strike, no. Sorry, Malmo. Not disrespecting you, but your design is... It belongs here. Sorry. Okay. This is what type of design that I would do if someone hired me to do their jersey. Because my personal opinion, I really love when something, if you want gradient, if you want really like two-tone, three-tone, I will do in their sponsorship, in their Puma logo, in their logo, instead of doing in your shirt. It look good, it just look great. I will look cool if I just wear this shirt. No question. This is belong. Yeah, here. Above the Barcelona. Again, man, it just scream old. In what year this type of design look good? Just imagine Cristiano Ronaldo using this shirt. The piece, the goat, using this funny looking shirt. It's just... No. Sorry, Manchester. I love Ronaldo, but I hate this. I hate this. This. Oh, this. Porto. FC Porto. First time I watch this, it looks funny as hell. But watch it again. It's growing on me. It's really growing. The gold again. Gold in jersey. That's a winning solution. For this jersey, I disagree with you, Dabronco. I disagree with you. It's growing up on me. Even though the design is just kind of like spot. I don't know what it means, but it's look okay. It's look cool though. It's look cool. It's look cool. I'm not gonna lie. I like this. I'll put this 8 here. Sorry, Dabronco, we have disagreement here, but it's okay. I love this Porto jersey. Paris Saint-Germain, PSG. Yeah. Color combination, not bad. Pink. Like really light pink, black and white. There's nothing wrong about the color combination. Just why the flip flop like yeah. Yeah, no. No? Yeah. Yeah, no. not. I'll put this one. Here. D tier. And I don't know, man. I'm really picky about design. If it's not good, I'm just saying not good. RB Leipzig. Oh. And this one is really out of box. This one really scream. I'm diva. You guys making pretty jersey. I'm making. Unique. The color. I will say it's too much, but because the design really put it really well. It's not. It's good. It's okay. Not okay. It's good. I don't find any words to describe except unique and just scream I'm diver. I really like it. Not A tier though. I'm not put this jersey A tier, but it's S tier. I'm not put this Leipzig jersey this high, but it belong in A tier. For next one, Real Madrid. Oh my god. The design, it looks like a doodle. Like doodle with street graffiti type of painting, and it says Madrid. And the color, navy blue in darker blue, and the orange make it pops up. Maybe it would be better if the Emirates logo also orange, but it's not bad in white. Okay, I really like it, not bad, but it's too crowded. To be honest, it's too crowded. It's too much. For the first time to look, it's not bad. But when you look it over and over, it's sometimes just too much. It's just too much. But not bad. I'll put this one maybe in the last of B tier. Red Bull Salzburg. Okay. I really like it. I don't know why this Red Bull logo so big. But it suits really well. Cause I don't know, the yellow is the same yellow as the stripes, horizontal stripes, and the red really pops up. Really pops up in the navy dark blue and the yellow. So it's too big of the jersey is too big the jersey. The logo is too big, but not like, but not horrendous, not terrible. I think I'll put this jersey above Atalanta. And the next one, we have Sevilla. Sevilla. I'm not against this white stripe. It look good. But when the stripe have the same color with your apparel logo, it's just like unprofessional job doing it. I don't know why, but look, the stripe is white, the Nike swoosh is also white, so it's just like not professional. And also the stripe stop here and start again here, that creates a lot of negative space here and here. I don't know, I don't really like it. Sorry Sevilla, you belong here, just after Juventus. Shakhtar Donetsk. Color wise pops up, not really show much the orange, but the design is okay. People will find it somewhat bad, but not too bad. Graphic design. Okay, it's enough. I see enough. I will put this. It's better than this. So here. It's better than Atletico. And then we have Sheriff. Sheriff Tiraspol. Just yellow. I don't know what to talk. I don't know what to comment about this jersey. Like, it's just team logo, Adidas logo, dot 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 gradient in sleeve, and without any sponsorship logo, and yellow with white and random black on the logo. No man. No. Sorry. Not disrespect you, but you are belong to the plus. Sporting Lisbon. So Malmo is the original team for Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And Sporting Lisbon is the original team from Cristiano Ronaldo. Back then, before 2005 or 2004, when Cristiano Ronaldo still play for Sporting, and that was the most skillful Ronaldo I've ever seen in my life back in the days. Okay, let's talk about the color. I do really like neon green or lime green. But what is this? Like, what is this design? Some kind of fingerprint? So, I don't know. It feels weird looking like fingerprint design in the sleeve. And the sleeve also, if the sleeve is just cut right here in the edge of the shoulder, and this part made the black with the fingerprint design, and just keep it neon green up here, that's gonna be look good. I'm not complaining about the color. I'm not complaining about the Betano sponsorship logo. It's okay. But to be fair, it's BT. No. The Juventus. I do love Juventus more, a little bit more than this. But yeah, it's belong here. And let's go to Villarreal. Oh. I love red and white because I'm Indonesian. Indonesian flag is red and white anyways. But the design. It's alright. It's alright. It's okay. Just okay. Just okay. But this. Yeah. Here. Young boys. Again, the fingerprint sleeve. I don't know, but the color wise is better. I don't know why I like this more than the Sporting Lisbon jersey. Cause I don't know. I want to talk something, but I forget. Okay, I like this jersey a little bit more than the Sporting. You're doing good job with your design, but you are not in the top of. No, it's here. And for the last one, last but not least, Zenit St. Petersburg. Oh, simple, white, baby blue. Nothing wrong about it. It's good. Overall, it's good. Sometimes simple design is better than doing hard, but not in a good way. So okay. Zenit St. Petersburg belong here. Just under this Salzburg jersey. Okay. And that's it. What is it? I forget what video I'm making. I forget. Oh yeah, Champions League away jersey for 2021 and 2022. I think that's it. My video will be too long if I talk too much. So if you love this video, please love it, and thank you for watching.